Crowds in New Delhi celebrate election results, showing severe losses by the ruling Congress Party. Mrs. Ila Mitra, a pro-Soviet communist, attracts followers. Despite a narrow majority, the Congress Party lost half of India's 16 states, but Prime Minister Indira Gandhi was re-elected. Crowds cheered and celebrated the serious setbacks of the ruling group, hailing many of the victorious anti-Congress Party candidates with demonstrations. Congress Party control of India remains a fact, but a shaky one.